What up, YouTube? This is the Iceland Sheep. Yeah, this is the Iceland Sheep. And today we are doing some new series. Because I got hacked on ClimaxCraft and this is apparently never online. So yeah, I don't know if I can get like unhacked or something, but we'll see. I just joined this server, pvp.hatescraft.com. You might recognize his videos. Just here is like the first video of him, and yeah, nice. Oh good. Oh, you can't see the screen probably, like the internet. Well, I'll just do the link in the video in the description and stuff, but yeah, this is apparently what you get, the first com/kit. I do not have access to that command, so you must read info warp, donate warp shop, warp info, f help, no the slash server, yes, at home slash bar slash m name, pvp. Yeah, everybody knows that. Voting and the rules. Do not abuse other admins or other players or admins, okay. No hacks or modifying your game. Of course not. Do not purposefully cause lag to the map. No, that's just, I hate when that happens. No spamming or posting links. Nope. Use the forums to report hacks and suggestions. Do not combat log to avoid combat. Do not ask for admin or mod. Do not scam people. Make sure to go to hatescraft.com. Yeah. Welcome to Hatescraft PvP. Obsidian can be broken with 3 TNT. Kill people, they have a 25% chance to drop their head. Donation ranks. Donation shop. Only $10 are soldier slash hat slash ignore slash kid soldier. Beyond TBA here. Yeah. Warrior workbench. Yeah. Guess you can read it by yourself. Knight, $50 over warrior perks slash back slash king kit knight part 2 diamond or shot 5-1 feed chin spawner type. Yeah, all nice, pretty cool spawn. I think this, yeah. Now it's this one. Donator. Join full server. Okay, I'll pause there. Okay, or not. Yeah. Okay. We have some technical difficulties. Okay. This will be fixed, I promise you. Okay. Just yeah, this is like the first thing. Elite. Repair. Kit elite. Okay, this is a pretty nice one. Overlord. Okay, this is okay. I want this one. What about the kit god? Like the god Protworth, Thorns 1, and Breaking 2. Nice, but no sword. I don't like. Wow. Yeah. Now we're done with the donations. And the next thing we are going to check is shop. What is this? Wow, okay, I'm going to vote. Offline, probably, or like, not recording, let's lean towards, probably. Yeah, just food, building blocks, like, some building blocks, and there's emerald block, and lapis lazuli block, and redstone items. You can't sell those. You can't sell dirt and cobblestone. You can't sell food. Okay, I'm just going to check what you can sell so I can make profit. This last money. A good 1,000. Okay, that's a nice start. Yeah, some potion. Oh, nice. Epic items. 10,000 for apple. Yep. Okay, all this stuff. 190. Okay, I wanna be farming because I think I do the most. Okay, sugarcane farm. Sugarcane, melon, I guess, and this. And wheat farm, definitely. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do to get some money on this server. Diamond items cannot be sold. Yeah, I can sell iron, I can't sell gold. And here is all the diamond stuff. So what I basically want to do, this is a really nice like thing here. Hunt PvP. I'm going to vote and I'll be back after a second for you. Okay guys, I'm back. I voted and I got nothing special but some money. I didn't like win anything because it's like 1 of 10 chance to get 1k instead of half a k and yeah stuff. So I'm going to warp and chest. And I'm going to put all my good stuff in there because I really have no good stuff. At the moment, but yeah, spawn. Or I don't really need to do that. I'm just going to go outside of here. Okay, guys, now we're going to run outside of spawn and trying to make a home. I will like start running just so you guys know how to do this. Then I okay, some loads, some chunks loading. I'll let that happen. I'm just going to run out here, like here, like in the back. Is like slash PvP timer. Okay, there's no PvP timer. Okay, this guy's over there. Okay, I'm going to go outside here. I'm just going to run. And I'm going to allow F3 just for me. And I will stop the recording until I'm like outside for like reals. See ya. Okay guys, I just wanted to show you like real quick. This is what I hate about like new noobs joining the server. This is what happens. This is what I fucking hate when noobs just like they just ruin spawn. I mean, this is ugly, man. Man. God, this is like so ugly. I don't even wanna watch this. I'm just going to close my eyes and hope this is just done, man. Wherever I'm running, I have my eyes closed and I think I just hurt myself. Okay, I'm just going to open them after 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, see. I couldn't even fucking run away from here because of this. Oh, God. This really makes me piss. And yeah. If you, dear subscribers of me, have Skype, then you can join my faction, but you have to pay me your starter money, 1k, it's the only thing, you have to pay me your starter money, and then you can, and if you have Skype, then you can join my faction, yeah, and just PM me on this server, or on YouTube, or whatever, your Skype name, and I will add you, and we can talk together and stuff. Yeah, I'm really getting hungry right now. Really want to donate to the server, but I want to play on it for at least for a while before I do that. So yeah, I'm just going to pause the recording. I'm probably going to have the cords like hide it. So yeah, I'm just going to pause the recording. Bye bye. Hello guys. I just saw this, and there are two guys just chilling down there. So this might be like a raid for us. Someday. So I'm going to set my home here. What to do? Oh man, I can't break the blocks. Let's do /fcreate/fclean. Man. Just going to like dig down maybe here. This is I fucking hate when that happens. Well, sort of for them. Let's just keep going. I will probably have like at least three friends that I know that are going to join this faction probably. So yeah, but I'm still going to pause the video because I wanna go further away from spawn. Hello guys, this is me again. I am decent amount of blocks away from spawn, and here is where I'm going to make a base. As you can see, then there are, I joined a faction where a guy named Icontrol is the owner. And yeah. We are just trying to make some bases, and I was decent amount of blocks away from spawn, and I thought that this place would be nice. Speeded that part up because it took a long time, like, oh my god. Yeah, this was just me just showing you how to get away from spawn. I got more than 5,000 and less than 10,000, but get at least more than 10,000 blocks away from spawn if you're gonna make a base. And in next episode, I'm going to show you how to make your base and raidable. And yeah, how to get money and stuff. And maybe soon we'll get some raids, who knows. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, comment something good. Yeah, and if you can get me raids on this server, then please, bye bye bye.